At least 54 Indian nationals who were stuck in Saudi Arabia arrived back safely in Kochi city. Most of the nationals had gone to Saudi Arabia for work, but their employees were tough and harsh, forcing them to run and leave their jobs. The Indian nationals in Saudi used to work as laborers like drivers, plumbers, electricians, etc. An Indian national, K. Shahjahan, said that it was a nightmare for him while working in the country.
सर मुझसे वहाँ पे ये बोला अगर यहाँ से भागा तो ये मार के यहीं दबा दूँगा जंगल में कोई बचाने वाले भी नहीं होगा तो सर वहाँ पे 8 दिनों का फिर वहाँ से भाग गया.
The nationals were able to survive for some time, but when their money ran out, they surrendered themselves to the police and were locked up for 3 months. However, the central government took up the case and the Saudi government provided tickets to all of them for their safe journey. The government had made arrangements for smooth verification and immigration process for the nationals from Saudi. They were also given some money for the travel. Correspondent Johan Samuel from Kochi for ANI.